it to Micah Miller. Matisse is ready for a save, and he saves it. Oh, down in the right wing corner. Now, here comes Henry Ford with the shot and a save. A shot, and another save. Oops, sorry. I forgot I had it on pause. And, oh, wow, it went over the boards. Here we go. Stampy player trying to get it. And Philip, nice, just knocks him. Tufto trying to get it over to Christian Popsicle. Tufto has it and a save. Some extra touch in here. Christian Popsicle is not looking happy. He goes right to the bench. Oh, man. And I wonder what his coach is like now. Oh my gosh. Here we go at the face-off. Apelli Rasinen with Philip Nice. Ready to drop the puck, and here we go. Sioux Falls has the draw here over to the Musketeer zone. They can't try to get in the net, and it's still tied at zero here at the game. So here we go. Carrying it over to the Musketeer zone. Over to Tufto. Tufto tries to shot it, and he tries to go! Musketeer zone. Trying to pass it. Takes a shot and went up! the skate. And musketeers are in full strength. Here we go. And in the stampede zone. Here we go. Takes a shot and, oh wow, hit the boards. Pops is still trying to get it. Over and around the referee. Gallagher has it. Tufton trying to get it in. Stampede has it. Dickens, oh, that should have been a penalty right there on Sioux City. They're still trying to go at it. We're just about 5 minutes into the period. Here we go. We're trying to add in. This is just, what a, wow, what a great play. 15 minutes left in the second period. Charlie Kelleher is trying to get the puck. Let's see. Keegan passes it to Jacob and a save. Wow, just great save. Here we go. Back into the Musketeers zone and it's an ice save. Oh, wait, no, ice save. Oh, ice save. Here we go. Into the Stampede zone. Kicked it in the Musketeers zone. Right now, and a great launch. Back to the Musketeer zone. Here we go. Takes a shot and a save. All right, here we go. It's played in the Musketeer zone. Musketeers have it, and it's not an ice save. Oh. Here it goes. Into the Stampede zone. They try to get it, and somehow, not Charlie. No, it was Jackson Keene. Jacob Wilson has it. Slap shot and a save. Immediate timeout. All right, here we go. Light out. Telly Tolvanen out to... Oh, a great slap shot by Carson Vance. Carson Vance tries to save. Can he do another slap shot? Oh, just went off of Apelli Razanin's stick. It's still in the Stampede zone. The goalie stops it for the Stampede. And number four is trying to decide who to pass it to. Instead, it's now into the Musketeer zone. Carson Vance will wave off any icing call. So here we go. Brady Ferner into the Musketeer zone. Slams it into the Stampede zone. Here we go. Another save. Oh, and it's number 20 picked it up. We got 13 minutes left in the second period. And now it's played in to the Stampede zone. The Stampede. Gags score a goal. Here's try and a save by number one. Wow. And Musketeers need to score another one. Playing in. Into the Musketeer zone. Now it's fast in the Musketeer zone to Charlie Kelleher. Here we go. Stampede player tries to get it and it hit the boards and they pass it to 23. Going in. Oh, and we're still in the Stampede zone. Here's a pass to a slap shot and a miss. Slap shot. Come on, Musky. They need to score another goal. Here we go. They can do it. They can do it. I got faith and pride in. I got faith. I'm sure they can get it. Played aside by Tufto into the Musketeer zone. And it will be no icing. I think, was that Jacob Wilson waved it off. Wow, what a great stop. Oh, here we go. Here it goes. Christian pops this little just played it over the board. Christian Popsicle has it, has it, passes it over to Matt Hellickson. Hellickson has a shot and spin around to Connor Baker. Come on, Baker has a shot at this. He's got 4-4 and it's an icing. I mean, sorry, it played out of this.
Did they call my number yet?
No!
They called the whole bunch of work.
So here we go.
Alright.
So here we go.
They didn't call my number.
It's in the Musketeers zone.
They called a bunch of numbers.
I know. Into the Stampede zone.
Oh.
Here we go. Six. And it's played in the Musketeer zone. Here we go. Brian Rigaud has shot and a save.
Yeah, and who got the goal?
Yeah, right.
It was Philip.
Who got the first?
It was nice.
My man.
All right, here we go. Play it over the couch to Vince and
okay, now it's Ellie's turn.
All right, here we go. Ellie Tolvanen passes it to Pelly. Pelly missed it. Hey, Garth.
First sample. What number is Sample?
Eight. He was on the ice in the first. And a six.
Wasn't he just out?
Yay!
John Silvers. Taking number four.
They're at home.
No, I
know. Ah! Dang it, we missed. Here we go. Here we go. The face-off right
these
here.
These two are close. These two are within one number.
Yeah, here we go. Here we go. Brian Rigaud has it. And he's trying to get it. Oh, and a shot. And just, he misses it. Oh, my gosh. Here we go. Four has it. Passes it. Over two. No, he doesn't really pass it. But it's swept aside. And they hit. It's in the stamping zone. And that should be a penalty. What a blown call.
Come
Brian
on, Brian.
Brian Rigaud has it. And oh, my gosh.
Blow the whistle.
We got
it. They're sample.
Passes it. Over two. The stampede zone. Stampede player picks it up. Passes it. Oh! And
yeah.
Baker knocks him out. Here we go. Sorry,
I don't know what there is.
Alright, so
just
trying to pass it over here.
I wonder
here.
How much is on it.
It might say. Here we go.
You think tomorrow should go Chick-fil-A?
Yeah, we could try. And he's going to wave it off. Joey Matthew. Wait, no, that's Brady Ferner. Yeah, that's Brady Ferner. Over here. Into the stampede zone. Bat Hellickson tries a shot and miss. Tough Toe has it. Has it right now. In the stampede zone. Popsicle has it. Tries to pass it. Ah! Back in the Musketeer's zone.
Tough Toe.
See, Dad, you get a Tough Toe?
Tough Toe, yeah. He's got the Tough Toe.
Here we go. Oh! My God! Somebody could have got hurt. Anyway, here we go. Let's pass it. Sorry about this. Here we go. Here's the shot. Oh, sample rant. No, that was Brady Ferner that just got knocked out, wasn't it? Anyway, Philip Nyes tries to say, we're still trying to find the puck. Oh, it's right over there by Ellie Tolvanen for the Musketeers. Here it goes. Here goes slap shot and a miss. Wow, what a great shot. And a assist and no icing. So here we go. Skate it out in the Musketeer zone right now. Matisse was ready for a save attempt. And now it's going in stampede. Here we go. L.A. Tolvanen has it. Here we go. So it's back into the corner and it's an ice. What a great shot, though. Back to into the Musketeer zone. Sioux Falls, how's it going? And, wow, they just knocked him out. I'm so tired, I don't know why. I slept good last night. Christian Popsicle has it. Oh, wow, a Sioux Falls player denied him. That Cats play to Keegan Montero. Has it to Ania Fernero. And a save. Go. Swept aside the boards. Over by here. Here we go. Here comes Matt Hellickson with the puck. And here we go. So far, Sioux City has added 18 shots. Eight shots on goal, so they have a total of 24. And Sioux Falls has had 2 shots in this period, which bumps them up to 9. But who knows? Anything could happen. We have 5.5 minutes left in the period. Here it goes. Sioux Falls. Who clears it? Matt Hellickson reaching for the puck. He will wave off any icing calls. Here it comes. Over. Hellickson's trying to get it back. It's in the Musketeer zone. They have a shot and, wow, missed. And it's over by the boards. All right, here it goes. Brian Regali's slap shot. Here it goes. Number 5 still trying to figure out who to pass it to. He slides it all the way down. And I thought the puck was out of play, but I guess it wasn't out of play. So here we go. Swept aside. Simple Ranta. No, it was Pretty Ferner. They're trying so hard to get the dumb puck out of there. Oh, they used his hands. Whatever. We still got 4.5 minutes left in the period. And a great save. Oh, it's starting to get dangerous in the Musketeer zone. Kicked in the Stampede zone. Wow. And we got a whistle. Here we go. It's passed up over the corner. Right over there.
Here, you go this way. Sure.
Appelli knocks it out. Here we go, on the play. Into the Musketeer zone. Matisse is ready for save, and what a great save. Go. Play off the sides, and great save. Pass to zero. Here we go, going into the Musketeer zone. Sioux Falls has it. Here you go, they try to save it. Try to get it. Into the net. They knock down Hellickson. Here we go. Another shot. Here we go. Rebound and no. Here we go. And a shot and a miss and a goal. He got a tripping penalty.
Cause he took the penalty.
We got engine.
Ball scored on a power play.
Guess what? Ron Hextall in his NHL career had 699 penalty minutes.
My main man, Ron Hextall.
When he was going for Philadelphia.
Yes, he was. Yeah.
How is that even possible?
He slashed everybody that came anywhere near his crease.
$699.
He hacked everybody that came anywhere near the crease. You know that.
Here we go. We got 2 minutes left.
Let's get it back now. Let's get it back.
Let's get a goal back. But Tap Tap with a goal! Tap with a goal!
Woo!
Tap with a goal!
That boy spoke to Dino.
Yeah. At the 18-01 mark! Sioux City 2!
I gotta go.
A minute and 45 seconds left. Into the period. Happen, and let's see his first save attempt. Here, yes. Alright, X Gate on! A miss! If we would have had that goal.
Go!
Here we go! JC McLean had a chance and he blew it. It's kind of like in soccer where you have a chance but then you blew it. But then you blow it off. Yeah, that happens sometimes. We have got 1 minute to go left in the period. We got 40 seconds left in the second period. Anything could happen. And a shot and a save at the 19:25 mark. Here we go. We got 30 seconds left in the second period. Anything could happen. Here we go. 22 seconds left. Anything could happen. Excuse me. They suck good last night, just I'm really tired. And a big... Sorry, Mom. Oh, I fell. Check us, and that's the end of the period.